Construction is fast moving. With everything that needs to get done, teams don't have time to sift through mountains of data, learn complicated tools, or reinvent the wheel to make each of the hundreds of decisions that they must make each day. That's why Autodesk is bringing 6 new features for teams to gain powerfully simple insights to their project data, helping them make informed, data-backed decisions as quickly and easily as trusting their gut. Due to their size, searching through specification documents can eat up valuable project time while still leaving behind necessary information. The specifications tool automatically prepares specifications for all project members to review and cross-reference in other workflows. Project specifications are uploaded to Docs or Build and then analyzed to generate specification sections for faster navigation and deployment of data in the field. These can be edited, replaced with new specification versions, and added as references in other parts of the project. Siloed work plans can exacerbate delays, waste project time and resources, and muddy on-site responsibilities. Now, project teams can collaboratively create their work plans in the Schedule tool in Autodesk Build, where they can manage handoffs, roadblocks, and view progress in the context of their long-term schedule. Early estimates can help teams decide whether a project is worth pursuing. But for many estimators, it's a manual, time-consuming process. With unit cost in Autodesk Takeoff, estimators can easily calculate rough estimates that update as quantities change while performing 2D and 3D takeoff. And unit costs carry over through takeoff type imports, allowing teams and companies to use costs from previous projects and create company-wide standards. Keeping track of each asset that's installed in a construction project is critical to maintaining a project's timeline and budget, but difficult when covering hundreds or thousands of assets over years of work. That's why model-based progress tracking in Autodesk Build connects project models, asset data, and status tracking all in one place. Users can automatically import assets and associated data from their 3D models, view and edit details and references, and quickly see the statuses of assets relevant to them, helping everyone stay aware of project progress and keep the project moving. Decision makers at all levels need to understand the impact their decisions have on the success of their project and their business. With the new KPI templates in Autodesk Construction Cloud, decision makers can quickly measure success towards key metrics around quality or cost. Made for Power BI, they can be configured within minutes to suit the specific needs of the user, project or account, superintendent or CEO. The data teams need to make confident decisions is already there. Autodesk is making it faster and simpler to unlock it.